So quick, it's a kid catches me out.
That was lucky I was on the throttle.
Yeah.
I was gonna do the thing, but there's a ski boat there.
Oh, that's what I was gonna try and get you to, yeah.
I don't know what those guys are doing.
Is there a ski boat there?
Yeah, there is.
Yeah? You sure?
There. Huh? Right there, getting ready.
Yeah, but this is the... No, there's a course back there, not that one. No, this way, I'll show you the course. That's not that one.
Thank you. my glasses off and they floated.
Oh.
I don't know which way you're supposed to do it.
No, I don't. I don't know if red's right. I don't know, that's what I was trying to work out.
That one's too sketchy, by the way.
Yeah, near the rocks.
Yeah. If you get the biscuit, you're in trouble. It's pretty fun, though.
Yeah.
So nice and calm.
Yeah, it is. Some good evenings on
that.
We could have some good evenings on that, actually.
We could. It's pretty fun.
Yeah. I felt like my ride plate had come off because I'm sliding, my back end sliding out.
I suck at right turns.
Yeah, right turns. Yeah, me too. Yeah. And this needs skegs because when I'm turning fast, it's sliding. I'm sliding into some of them turns like. Huh? Oh, is it? Yeah.
Pretty fun though.
Oh yeah, we should come down and completely have a night on that. That'd be good exercise.
It is good exercise. It teaches you to be good at the corners.
Yeah, as well.
It's not when you want to do the corner, it's when the corner comes to you.
Yeah. You maneuver that thing around well though.
Well, the left is okay. The right, but sometimes I get just sort of let off the throttle, then it's just
yeah. This was sliding across on the turns.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't really slide, I don't know. It just I lose my balance.
Yeah,
it's me, I suck.
Well, if we come down and practice.
I think you just make whatever course you like.
Yeah.
Down here with the blaster. That's where the blaster shines.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You know when I'm behind you and I'm getting all your wash? So what this is like, I'm just literally sliding like drifting.
Oh yeah.
On the corners.
Yeah.
On certain, yeah, on certain.
We should have been playing here all night.
Yeah, it's a good exercise.
I got rocks on my shoes. Yeah, it's fun.
It is.
So, jet ski guys set this up?
I don't know. I just don't know. But I know when I've drove down, you normally see them here sometimes,
oh, yeah,
the weekends or in the evening. Just a bunch of guys just come down and mess around. Or they come up from a Soyuz as well.
It's fun doing it by yourself, like, but
yeah,
the problem is racing, you're just waiting to get T-boned.
Oh, I know, yeah, yeah.
Bounced off. There'd be nothing sadder than...
Well, if there's three of us just taking it easy, we don't have to be going mad.
No, like we're... You just have to rely on the guy behind you.
Yeah.
Not being...
Stupid.
Goofy.
Yeah.
What Adam and I used to do with this the blasters all the time.
Yeah.
You just kind of play follow the leader and you just follow the guys.
Keep going, yeah.
Trails.
That's all I was doing out there, keeping behind you, but
yeah,
you was doing a good pace though.
I was?
Yeah, you're going at a good pace because I'm going at it, but I'm sliding in your wash. It's like,
oh yeah,
it's fizzing and I'm literally, I had this sideways going into a, like going across the corner. Just skipping like skipping stone. There was a, as we were racing, I fell off, because I binned it, I fell off.
Oh yeah.
Behind you. And then some guys went by with, got four skis, two sit down, two stand ups,
oh,
and
yeah,
going by. They must have saw me bin it, they might have just saw me. Yeah.
I don't think I want to ride back there.
Fuel?
Yeah.
You don't want to, or you don't?
I don't think so.
No, I don't want to ride back. I don't think I've got enough fuel to get over there and back though. Be a one-way trip.
Yeah. I'd rather come.
Huh?
I'd rather play here and run out of fuel.
Oh yeah, it's good, eh?
Yeah.
Well, we know where to come on an evening now.
Yeah. I bet you those the little kind of side things would help a lot with this machine.
The skeg things.
Yeah, inside the pads on the side.
Oh yeah, they would, yeah, yeah, yeah. Because you cannot, like I say, your ankle just gives it that support.
Yeah. Look at that cute little button.
What? Oh yeah. Yeah. Never get old, eh?
Never get old.
Even got the roof rack.
Yeah.